This tutorial will guide you through adding reverb to your voice in Adobe Audition. Let's get started. Open Adobe Audition. Add your audio recording file. Select by Ctrl plus A. Go to the Effects menu. Scroll down, select Reverb, and click on the full reverb.
Make your podcasts, voiceovers, and songs sound professional.
From the presets list, choose Small, Dry Room.
For Adobe Audition. Make your podcasts, voiceovers, and songs sound professional with this easy reverb tutorial for Adobe Audition.
Click on the Apply button.
Make your podcasts, voiceovers, and songs sound professional with this easy reverb tutorial for Adobe Audition.
Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips on mastering Adobe Audition.